Daddy, may I ask you some questions, please?
Sure. Why, son? Is there something bothering you?
Why do camels have humps?
Well, son, we are desert animals. We need the humps to store water. And we are known to survive without water.
Okay, then why are our legs long and our feet rounded?
Son, obviously they are meant for walking in the desert better than anyone does.
But Daddy, why do we have eye membranes? Sometimes it bothers. I can't see.
My son, those long, thick eye membranes are your protective cover. They help to protect your eyes from the desert sand and wind.
I see, Daddy. So the hump is to store water.
Right.
When we are in the desert.
Yes.
The legs are for walking through the desert. And these eye membranes protect my eyes from this desert sand.
Correct.
Just one more question, Daddy, please.
Yes, why not?
If all these are for us in the desert, then what the hell are we doing in the zoo?